Hi there, James from Glawning again. This time we're going to be talking about pitch size. One of the questions we get asked most is whether the Glawning will fit on a standard pitch and how big the pitch size needs to be for a Glawning. And although it's something that people often worry about unnecessarily, I think it's not always such a big problem as people think. There are ways that you can reduce the pitch size massively. And one of the ways, or the best way of doing that, is using our reducer poles. You can get these on our website, and we supply one for every rope. I'm just going to quickly demonstrate how you use it and how much you can reduce the pitch by. So, very simple setup. You get your reducer pole, put it through the elastic loop there on your Glawning and into the ground. So it's got a little spike on the bottom there to push it in with. And then depending on how short you want it, you need to kind of decide where you're going to peg it out. But let's just do an experiment and see how short we can actually take this. So you want to be looking, take it short as you can. You want to be looking, pegging it around there. So all you need to do then is just tie a quick knot in the rope. If you do that with a pull through loop, then it's very easy to undo again at the end. Just loosen it slightly just to make it easier to peg. Stick your peg in, use your rules apply, nice 45 degree angle on the peg just to give it that bit of extra stability. Stick it into the ground, not using your feet normally, but do it on this occasion. And then just tighten up your guy rope. And there you have it. One Glawning, pegged out about, what's that, less than 30 centimeters out from the edge of the Glawning. So you can actually really reduce your pitch size massively. What I would suggest, however, rather than using these all the time everywhere, is just use them where you need them, because you will have, although it's still quite stable, it's not as stable as it would be in the wind, for example, as if you had it pegged right out. So peg it right out where you can. But where you need that extra bit of space, use the reducer pole and you can peg it right out close to the canvas. Thanks very much.